Okay, I'm back. Might be the only video I have with a power recorder logo on it. Or power director, I don't know yet. So, it does seem like the... Dude, I'm out of arrows. Did I softlock? Okay, that still works just as fine. My cat was being a jerk to the animal. Just hear, are you serious, cat? And I'm just like, yep, that's my call. It's my cat. Ladder. Dungeon room key. Just glad that now I got that. I'm an idiot. Dude, I didn't mean to do that. Again, I think like these last few dungeons. Are like, other than like these last few dungeons just have little to nothing to do with like the dungeon room key. But we're gonna go through here first, because these are one of the few locked doors I've seen. Done. I do want to try to get more of these though, because believe it or not, they are kind of hard to come by. Please tell me I don't have to. Oh, I see what you gotta do. Alright, now hold on now. Don't kill me. Hey! Yeah, you better run. Really thought he could leave. He was like, ah! Okay, fairy, do not mind, but... Okay, I did not want to get healed by it, so I kept pressing X. I was like, I don't want to get healed by you, ma'am, but... I do want to... What happens if I destroy this one? Okay, so that seems to go just down there. No map. I got nothing in these dungeons. What? So it just kind of teleports you back. To be honest, I think that's kind of funny. Okay, I'm gonna head him down. Death Neverland 10. Frick me, man. Where do I need to go? It's over here. I swear I thought I went through that. Well, let's see. So, go through here. Oh, I think that's like the room with the switch. Yeah, I remember. This is the room with like the... Wait. That room's gonna be confusing. Okay. Let's go back to that, like, beginning area I was at. I remember that room I already went through. Okay, knock it off. Okay, stop. Stop, stop, stop. I honestly think that's like the only way you can get through here. Oh. Luckily, we are stored to the brim with pottery. I do not mind doing this. With this, not even that big of a deal that I gotta... I don't even know what I was gonna finish that sentence with, honestly. I'm gonna skip it right now. So it seems like we gotta go through there again. Alright, so now that this door's open, I now think that the gates are open! Ba-da-da-da, compass! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I mean, yeah, like, obviously they have, like, a dungeon key. Like, I mean, not dungeon key, you know what I'm trying to say, right? Like, they have, like, the demon key. But, like, it just kind of feels like... Oh, I didn't... I'm an idiot. I got a hit. When they yell at you. Okay. Why the frick are you not... Not trying to... Okay, so that's not it. Fine, you know what? You don't want to go in there? That's fine. Fine. I mean, it's probably because I already had it open, but fine. What the frick? My eyes! It's like I was in that dungeon for so long, I didn't come out. Oh! Stop it! Turn it off! Okay, I was about to say, that goes in there. Okay, so like this. Okay, so it's this one. Can you stop going up there, you moron? I said... Oh, well, great. Ain't that just fan-freaking-tastic? Just fell right in. Wow, look at this place. Rapid Rides. This is a temple. Okay. Oh, I see what I need to do. Oh, I still got to kill that. Okay. Oh my freaking gosh. Can you stop? Oh my god, how do you put these freaking pieces in the hole? I never thought I had to ask that in a freaking Zelda game. Because it should be easy. You know, you just slide it. But no, it's like, you gotta do something specific. You gotta freaking shove it up your rectum and then you gotta put it on there. And ow, my side, I did not expect that to hurt. Oh my god. Hold on 1 second. My phone's probably confused on why the frick I'm wondering. How do I put it in? What? like right here. I'm not worrying about those chess pieces. I'm running about the chess piece here. Oh, that almost looked like it got in. Well, let's see. Does that. So it does, like... Okay. There we go. Then what do you do? Gosh. Didn't need that stupid guide anyways. Huh. Would you look at that? Alright. I think this might be the the map? Yep. Where did that take me though? Probably doesn't give me much information. Not really, I mean, got everything on this side. Seems like I'm a frick ton of I gotta go through here, gotta go through there, gotta go through all the way over here. Gotta go up here, hit this, walk over here, get the bombs, because I might need them, I don't know. Yeah, I'm at 30 bombs now. I think I was already at 30 bombs, but it doesn't matter. Still keeping it just in case. I'm gonna throw them away, like, oh, well, I already had 30 bombs. Let's restart my quest. Gonna grab these hearts, gotta go all the way down here. Then how the frick I get out of here? Okay, let's just see. Go through here. 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 You know, gotta go through everywhere, man. So how do I get down? Apparently you need to do something. Probably gotta push down on one of these. I don't think you need a vase. Yin Ying just got up. I don't know what you're doing, Yin Ying. But I don't care. Maybe you gotta push this. Jabba the Hutt, more like Jabba the Shut the Fuck Up. Jabba the Hutt, more like Jabba the Shut the Fuck Up. Don't know why I did that. There's gonna be Friday. Cause like, I mean, if I hit that, a lot of things would be different. Cause there was those two guys, I killed them, and then nothing happened after that. So, I think I should just, okay, I'll save. And then load this up. And then I'll go. Oh my god, I start all the way from. Wait. This actually might be fine. I thought it would be fine. But let me see. I mean, let's not count our chickens yet. Bro, I don't know where else I can really go. I'm not trying to be mean, but this game's kind of making me mad. What's over here? That's so important. Like, I can do this. Maybe it has to be orange. But I wouldn't see. I mean, it doesn't matter. Can't even take them with me, so. Land right on it, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. Let me try something. So, if I try this, and then I go like this, does it really change anything over here? I don't think so, but I don't know so. Yes, there's that room, but it's like, that just locks me in there and I gotta fight them. Bro, I don't know. Yeah, nothing spawns back in here. Because I got a dungeon room key from here. So where do I go? Because, like, unless there's a dungeon room around here, which there's not. There's that, but I don't know how I can get back to any of that. Because, like, the entire door's locked. This game's a real head scratcher. But it's all this one room. Because it's. Because if I do that, I can't leave. I just can't. Even though. Look at Link! Link could go right over that. Unless, like, I could just shoot that. Wait, hold on. Oh my god, stop firing at me! Ugh. I don't know what else I can do. I really don't. Other than... I so freaking hate these guys. Look, there. Take that. Oh my god, I can't waste a freaking thing on them. Because, like, I mean, if I go into the blue... Like, right here. But I don't want it to be in the blue, because if it's in the blue, I'm stuck. Oh my god, there we go, okay. I was thinking it's like maybe I could just jump across. Oh my god, that hurt my head so bad. What do you want to say? To where the ice have walls. I swear, these owls have no idea. Like, really, like, I don't use a beak at all. So it's kind of, like, useless. Maybe I should have used it whenever I was freaking stuck in there. But I don't know why this is guarded off, but whatever. What's in here? Oh, yeah, I gotta go down there. That one room really gave me a headache, though. Because honestly, I keep thinking that's game breaking. Like, you don't do that. You do that, you're an idiot, and you're just hacking. Think I can stop it. Oh my god, let's try and get over it. So, go through here, go all the way up. Okay. I can't, believe it or not. There's no diamond in there, so there's no point. Maybe that's where the dungeon key is, because why not? Unless I have like a clone or something, like a Dark Link. But believe it or not, I don't. Okay, so I was just in here, so where do I go? Like, these rooms seem to have some kind of connection, but I don't know where that freaking connection through is. So, yay! I don't know where the frick to go. Again. Oh, well. All games have, like, the where the frick do I go kind of thing going on, so it's not that big of a deal. Okay, so here was a boss. Maybe it's like down here. Didn't I try this and like it was like what the? Yeah, I think this was like the room where I was like, okay, well, what's the point of me coming through here? Yeah, this was that room. Okay, this room should be easy. Yeah, this room's gonna be fine. But wait, what's in this room? Isn't this like just leads me to like the same place? No, I don't think it does. Okay. So if I throw it like this, okay, so it kinda needs to go. How do you Oh my god, you do like a over a square. Why do you go up so high? Dang. Okay, let's try this. Gotta go like all the way back. Okay, so that was like the wrong slot. Is that what you're trying to tell me? That's it? Oh my freaking god, game! Oh my god! Do I have to be like right here at the very tip of the edge? Okay. Here's the tip. Okay, so that obviously means I'm too close. That says I'm too far. I freaking hate these, dude. These things are actually bad. So now I need a walkthrough. Okay. That was right on it. Fine, I'll go down. Let's see if that works. Freaking game. Fine, corner. I don't know what this game wants from me. Oh, well, make sure you know how to do this, because if you don't, you're kind of stupid, I guess. One annoying part so far. Only one. Only one. Really, just only one. Which keeps it away from, nothing, really. Did I skip it?
I don't think I skipped it. I think I just...
Oh my freaking god. You know what? I like it when people in YouTube videos try to get to the... Like, unless if it's, like, a Let's Play, that, or, like, tutorial videos where they're like, hey, guys, click my, $400 gift card giveaway, you know, you guys gotta do it. Get to the freaking point, we're not here to, like, I mean, if we're always getting tutorials, one thing would be like, yeah, have, like, a nice little intro so we know who you are, but. There we go. Guessing it's. There we go. Okay. That was easy. Just being an idiot, I guess. Not that bad. They're not even thwomps. Yeah, that is like... I should have waited. Glad it was a heart. Oh, we're back here again. Fan-friggin-tastic. Okay, so you do that. So you're down here. That's too high. Wait, so you go down? Okay, so you go up. Seems like you go down. It's right here. Thank you, game. I think it's like this. You gotta go like this. Okay, let's throw you down there. There we go. Didn't want 300 freaking rubies, believe it or not. I wanted an item, but I kind of needed one, but whatever, I guess. It's like, you want an item? Not getting one. Okay, so that's where I just end. Oh, you guys are back. Blam. Come on, that. So cute. Want one. Look at their face. Aw. Oh, I still got my fairy soap. Come here. Ha 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 ha. I do want to fight these guys just to get them out of the way. Oh, poor guy. Poor buddy. Oh, he didn't know any better. I should have not done that. I gotta go all the way back here. Oh my. Oh. I should have not have done that. Where do I have to go for that again? I gotta go all the way back up there. I don't want. I know what that is. Link's like, dude, check this out. You know this? And it's like. No, Link, tell me. Like, oh, well, it's really cool, man. You have no idea how lucky we are about this. When do they move? Well, I mean, they don't really move, but 50 rubies! What even is that? Guaranteed a kick. Oh! So it's like armor in a way? I mean, yeah, I'm glad I have it. I'm just very confused about it. Like, how does it all work and stuff, but Sure. Of course you need something for it. Guess that one room that I just opened gives me a key that will lead me to the... You know, glad to know. I might just upload... I don't know. Doesn't this lead me... Yeah, no, it does. Okay. Alright. We don't need to fight these guys no more. Then we go up here and it was just like another puzzle room. I'm glad it was 300. I mean, I would have been mad if it was just... Wow, look, 100, bro. Okay, so that just leads back out there, which... We ain't going. What? What's the one room we did not get... Where do we get it? Go down there and it... Where do we go? I am like... Completely dumbfounded. I used all the keys. I don't know where else I needed to go. Like, look! All these rooms. Every single chest. Opened. Every single dungeon space fulfilled. Out of my way. Maybe I didn't grab something out of there? Maybe there was something more than just garbage? I don't know. Because I just don't know where else I need to go. I mean, yeah, I could say that I gotta go... Like... I could say I had to go back down here, but I don't think I do. If I go over there, there's nothing. Let's see. Let me try something. Can't move it anywhere. I'm so confused. Because I was thinking it's like... Maybe up there has something, but no. That doesn't. I'm at 1,000 rubies. I don't think I have to kill these guys because whenever I was stuck in here, I didn't know how to kill them. Where do I go? Where in the world do I go? Like... That's just a warp back. If I just go through here, just... Reloops. maybe now it leads me something else, somewhere else. Okay, let me try something. So now that that door's locked, I go through here. Do I do it again? I don't think so. Killed you guys. Wow, I just don't know. What's right here? Do I kill him with it? Cause that room seems to... There's no way in or out. Then how do I get in it? The chair, stop tugging on my... I mean, legs, stop tugging on my friggin'... Crap, what's it called? Whatever, I don't know what it's called at this point. Wire! My head's hurting so bad, I don't know what a wire is. It's saying enter the space with eyes. But... the space with eyes. Where does this take me? Let me do something real quick. I'm so confused on where to freaking go. Oh, my head's starting to hurt, bro. I'm not even lying. Yin Yang is over in the corner taking a nap. Taking a nap. Wait. Okay, so if I go through here, that leads in here, right? Obviously, blue's locking it, so if I use orange, I would be able to go through there. But I don't think there's anything in there. Guess, like, regardless of what I think, I have to at least try. I don't know where, like, the last key is. And I'm honestly getting a little annoyed because I only have two more dungeons after this, and I'm done with the game. Well, and the final boss, but... Oh, you gotta be so freaking kidding me. What am I doing? All I gotta do is just go down here. Oh my god, stop. Come here. There we go. But this is good. It's actually helping my head a bit. Well, I mean, it's not helping my head. It's hurting it. But that's making me think, so. Think over winter break. Well, I mean, technically it's near the end, but I'm recording these in advance. Yeah, that's where I got the bracelet, but... where else do I need to go? Hello, fairy. I already got one. And you want to come over here? Nothing in there. nothing. Like, where is the... Like, that's the only room I could think that has the last one. But if that's the case, I'm softlocked. I don't want to be softlocked. No, because that's where the... Google, please help me. My head's like really starting to kill me now. I feel like I'm getting a migraine. I'm not even lying to you. I don't want a friggin' migraine. I just want friggin'... Why is all this, like, friggin' cash? There's no point in me having cash at this point. Like, really. When do I need cash in this friggin' game ever again? Like, I'm at the end. Like, I have so much cash. Bezos is calling me on the phone. That much? Yes, that much. I don't know. Like, I go up here. Great, got that bomb stuck up there. Okay, my freaking head's starting to hurt. I don't know where the last dungeon room key is. I don't know. And it's getting on my last freaking nerve because, unless these idiots have it, which I swear to God they do, I'm killing someone. Like, someone will die. That's not real. Just my. Yeah. There's no room anywhere that has it. Here? No, I don't see any room that could possibly have it. I don't know, man. Like, I don't need any item in here. There is not a single thing I need in this room. But let's see, maybe like, oh, there's like a bomb wall that's gonna blow up. Nope. Which is like, I would see, because it's on the map. What's down here? Death. I don't know, for some reason, like, if you fall down, like... Let's see. Take me somewhere, please. Please, take me somewhere, please. Oh, it's just that one freaking room right next door. Let's see. Let's go down. Let's just try seeing where I need to go. Yeah, I know where the... Nothing down here. That just leads to the dungeon room. I don't have any freaking way in there. No freaking key, no entry, right? Let me see. Swear to God, if this is it. Are you... Whatever. Whatever. Okay. You know what? Round of applause. That was actually pretty freaking smart. I'm actually not mad about that. I'm just an idiot. I'm an idiot. I don't think. Yeah, this is gonna be its own separate part. It's a long freaking video. So then I go through here. Wait, no, it's through here, right? Yep, okay. Get the dungeon room key. Stop giving me the stupid keys. Obviously, there's no enemies around. Why would I need it? Thank God. I was about to say, if it's like, oh, you gotta find another key somewhere, I'm gonna be like, nah, no, no. In the morning. Okay, so I just gotta go through all this. Shouldn't be that tough. Getting back there. Go down here. Last room before the boss. Glad I've been saving. Glad I saved that fairy for the boss. Instead of just wasting it. We're gonna save it as like kind of like in case if I'm like near death. So let's save. In case like my switch burns or blows up or whatever. Hey dummy. Need a hint, my weak point is Whoops, there I go, talking too much again. Faith Cade. There we go. Okay, listen. So once you, if the wind fish wakes up, everything on this island will be gone forever, and I do mean everything. That is true. Kaholin Island will be gone. I think we all kind of know that, but because you didn't get the hint. So I guess I could keep this cream forever. Yep. It's good. That's like the last big island. So no item. Coral triangle. Cool. Something about my ringtone. Well, like a ringtone, not mine. My ringtone is dun 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 dun. I don't know why I like this. My glamour. Okay. Where do I need to go to next? Mountain. Ooh, mountain. Something calls from the mountain. Maybe it's a fish. We don't know. Alright. That's where we'll be going next up. Is that a familiar bird I know? Hello. Hoot. Many monster of this island fear that the wind fish is about to wake. The monster power is real. They may... they may conquer the island, destroy their foes. That day will come. Now go to the mountain tower. Glad I'm done with that freaking face rock crap. Face mountain. Oh, how did I miss that? No. Where does this take me? Hey, what up? I got your fairy from last time. I'm good. Thank you, though, for the idea. Guess it wouldn't hurt to have two, but Link doesn't really think about stuff that wouldn't hurt him. He thinks about the stuff that will hurt him, and not all about defense. He's all about offense. Okay. Sounds like you can dig that up. Mr. Boomtastic, I feel fantastic. Okay, hold on, I know how to do this. Easy. Got a heart piece. I think I'm one away? No, two away. I thought I was just one away. Where am I now? Who's this? I don't want to set a record for... Like, I know, like, it gives you probably, like, the best stuff in the world. Okay. So I'll come back up here whenever I need to, really. Yeah, let's go back here and do the crane game. Because we did see more monsters. It's like, turns out I did freaking 100% the game, which I highly doubt. I didn't get everything. Wait, hold on. Does this guy have, like, new inventory now? Like, does he have, like, the red suit or something? He has this. I'm buying a chamber stone. Screw you. I won't waste my time with that in the world. Even the world did depend on it. Not, well, you better lower that price. It's like a lot of money, believe it or not. I'm gonna be a little off. Huge. Oh, well, there we go. Guess I didn't have to worry about it being so freaking gigantically, freakishly huge. Alright, that was fun. Let's leave. Nope. I do like doing this on my off time, though. Whenever I'm not recording the episode, I'm just like, oh, you know, come down here. Has, like, nice replay value, honestly. Just so then you can get the statues. Which, I think the Shy Guy is... Who won the Shy Guy? Oh. You don't want the Shy Guy. You do, though. Didn't they have... No, there's someone who has a Pokey. Someone has a... Okay, someone wants a Pokey. This Shy Guy? No, that's Piranha Plant. When do I get a Piranha Plant? I think it's like after each dungeon, you get two new characters to grab. At least I thought, because like, got Goomba. Maybe, no, he wants Cheep Cheep. He wants a Cheep Cheep and a Blooper? Yeah, and you're already fulfilled. Maybe it's... No, it's not our house. In the middle of the street, our house. Is it this house? But I thought they wanted a Pokey. I don't know if I gave him a Pokey, but... Oh. This is Pokey, right? Hey, you want Pokey. I think the one... I don't think Koopa's in this. Well, monsters? Like, you put in Pokey, but you won't put in freaking Koopa? Alright, well, I'm ending this episode of Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening here. Thank you all for watching. If you guys want to see more Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening, let me know down below. Definitely we'll get a hold of that. We got two more parts coming up. The seventh and final dungeon. Thank you all for watching. See you guys next time.